actually, I'm not bothered to stake the tree.
The problem with doing that is telling the tree to rely on the post. So you're actually creating a weaker tree. I think it's really important to make the tree stand for itself. So when there's a strong wind, it has to strengthen its roots to naturally combat the wind. So rather than supplementing that with a post for it to tie to, no, make the tree actually grow stronger in the first place. So that's why I don't stake any of the trees.